UNHCR's guidelines encourage states to ensure Venezuelans have access to territory and refugee procedures. In addition, UNHCR welcomes and calls on governments to adopt pragmatic, protection-oriented responses for the Venezuelan people, such as alternative legal stay arrangements, including visas or temporary residence permits, as well as other regularization programs which guarantee access to the basic rights of healthcare, education, family unity, freedom of movement, shelter, and the right to work. We know that every day more and more Venezuelans are leaving their country. It is believed that over 1.5 million are living abroad based on conservative government estimates. This means that the Americas is facing one of the largest population outflows in the region since the creation of UNHCR in 1950.